we got a profit of 620 rupees. So we have added the profit in our capital. And drawings ko subtract karne ke baad, how much is the actual capital which we are having now? 16,000 rupees ka capital we are having it up. Up just we have to see ke whether our balance sheet is getting tallied or not. So asset side is 23,060 rupees. Liability side it is 23,060 rupees. So both is getting tallied. Assets and liabilities are getting tallied. So it, in short, balance sheet tally ho raha hai. So see, now one thing, again, I'm just giving you a brief idea. Just we are doing the overview. We were having a bank statements over here, opening or closing balances bhi diye the, saath saath mein receipts and payments bhi diye the. So accordingly, what we have done, jo jo account mein posting kar sakte the, wahan par humne wo account mein uska posting kiya. Then we didn't have the purchase sales as well as the capital ka balances. So for finding out the sales, we have made the debtors account. For finding out the purchases, we have made the creditors account, because we were having an opening and closing balance for both the accounts. And even we were having a one adjustment of the cash received and the cash payment. Then next, what we did, hum abhi opening and jo bhi hamara 31st 3 2019 ko tha, this is a opening statement of affairs mein all the amounts will be recorded, and this amount will be recorded in the closing statement of affairs. Correct. So we have done it. ये साल का हमारा एक adjustment था, that is a fixed assets का depreciation charge करना था, तो we have charged the depreciation as well on the fixed assets. And the second effect we have given this in the profit and loss account. Now since he is an, we are maintaining this in the we are doing the accounting from the incomplete records. तो देखो, हमारे पास ये complete records नहीं था, हमारे पास जो भी records था हमने उसके basis पर हमने क्या बनाया है, we have adopted the conversion method and we have prepared the trading profit and loss account and the balance sheet. समझ में आया? Yes, class.